The working capital cycle is basically the time lag between paying out cash and receiving cash from sales. In other words, it's that cash going out and cash coming in. It has to be carefully managed, and if it's not carefully managed, the business can go into cash flow problems. First come injections and drains, which are independent of the process of production and sale. Injections is when cash comes into the business from loans, from profit, or from sale of assets. However, drains is the cash that is lost by the firm by paying taxes or purchasing assets or by dividends losses. So first in the cycle comes the cash that comes out from the business. In this case, the business can purchase raw materials to produce, so cash is lost to suppliers, or can lose cash by paying to workers or by paying out production costs and the dispatch of the goods to the wholesalers, retailers, or to the client itself. Then, goods are eventually finished, but the firm has lost cash. Now, let's talk about the cash that comes in. Cash comes in when goods are dispatched and costs are incurred. However, even though these goods are sold, the cash doesn't come back immediately to the firm. This is because it may be sold on creditors, and debtors will have to pay in a certain amount of time. Once payment is received from debtors, cash is back into the firm again.